Okay. Cinderace has Protean. Doesn't his type change anyways? If he does have Protean, so the way Protean works, in the new gen is A, it only works the first time until you switch out. So like say you send out Meowscarada, right? It's Grass Dark. You have it use a bug type move. It becomes bug type, and then no matter what moves you use, it stays bug type until you switch out and switch back in. And then it's Grass Dark again, and you can change into a different type with Protean. Additionally, if you are Terastalized, whenever you use a move, it doesn't change your type at all, I believe is how it works. So, like, if a Raidmon has Protean, I don't think it changes anything because Raidmons are Terastalized. Which the nerf, like, it's definitely a nerf when not terastalized. But like when terastalized, it kind of makes sense that it doesn't do anything because, you know, whenever you terastalize, you become a type. Interesting. How did I live that? I'm gonna die. Oh, I went first. My stats. Why? Thank you. Dude. I kind of hate that I won that fight because my stats are so bad. I have a lot of HP and that's all I have going for me. At least he's kind of tanky, I guess. Let's see if we can pivot. I'll pivot to a clay doll. Can't be any worse. I guess it can, but it's unlikely. Let's see. Clay doll doesn't have a gender. Not that it matters. Clay doll, clay doll, clay doll. Name, 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 name. Angel, because you are like a biblically accurate angel. Yeah, his stats were anus. Okay. I gotta get rid of Absorb. But otherwise, not bad. Crabhammer is pretty sick. Much better stats. Hold on. Let me go ahead and grab this item before we go get rid of Hitmonlee. Yeah, Static is pretty sick. No, not withdraw. All right, it's been a while since we pivoted. Fuck! Gonna kill me before Paris song, probably. Lamau. The runs this morning, man. They're not good. All right. Level 8. Nice. What'd I learn? Synthesis. I can't use that. I'm so slow. I had to kill it. What do I do now? I guess, like, do I just keep going? It used block, so like I had to kill it or die. I'm just gonna keep going. If I run into another one, I'm dead. Like I just did. Guess I'm gonna use a potion. Okay, I actually ran away. Surprising. Alrighty. Oh my god, dude. All right, Debonair. I've already used my one free potion. I'm so slow, which kind of sucks. Oh my gosh. I do have stab dragon breath, which is pretty cool. Here we go. Excuse me. Oh, God. All right, that's good for me. That's fine. Hold on a second, what does Mind Reader do? So, I'm gonna experiment with something real quick. Oh, I can't because of the taunt, never mind. Yeah, it doesn't heal you. The only moves that are illegal are moves that heal you. Okay, well, we won that. Yeah, they're not mentioned in the rule set, like in the gist. I'm gonna try something. All right, well, I'm probably gonna die is what's gonna happen. Nope, we're fine. Okay. So, I mean, that's a thing. I can mind reader guillotine. I just have to survive a hit. Mind reader ensures that the next move hits. Yeah, it guarantees it. That's something. Of course. Oh my god. Might as well try. Oh my god. I'm dead. Well, it could have been sick. All the shenanigans. Yeah, I should have just been dragon breathing the whole time. What the? As soon as I saw that it had detect, I should have just dragon breathed. Oh well. Capital D colon. There was no winning that one. Nope, nope. pronounced Hornet, it's French. Not if it uses a razor leaf. Okay. Well, I guess we're going with this. Really good moveset. Just, like, decent enough stats, I guess. I'm running it. Okay, I'm gonna stop the recording here and start a new one. nothing for Shedinja? Well, yeah, no. Flamethrower. I have Flamethrower for Shedinja. Yeah, it's Ghostbug. Alright, if you're watching this on YouTube and the video is not over right now, then you know that I died in the next few minutes. Otherwise, let's see what this Minun can do for us. Let's do this. Come on, Dingus the Minun. Now, I gotta remember, Focus Punch is a two-turn move, and if they hit me while I'm charging up, it does nothing. So it's a very risky move to use. Frenzy Plant is a two-turn move that I have to recharge afterwards. So, if at all possible, I want to use Sludge Bomb or Flamethrower. And only use those other two if absolutely necessary. Forgot I had a citrus berry. Do we pivot? It's a level up. But my moves are good. Nah. Yeah, the risk there of getting like a shitty move set. When I have a decent Pokemon with a good move set. I wish there was an easy way to scout what their moves were. Okay. Giving you a citrus berry. Well, really? Alrighty. Well, I guess we're, just gonna chop this on to the end of the last video. Cause Dingus the Minun did not work out. Honestly, it wouldn't have mattered if we pivoted to Steelix because Fire Blast would have killed the Steelix 100%. Alrighty.